Why I am unable to decide going to fashion school? I love fashion. I wanted to be a professional and make my dream a reality. But a lot of people make excuses for their inabilities, yet our behavior is a product of our conscious choice and values rather than a product of our conditions based on feelings. What are those things that is stopping you from taking up this challenge of learning fashion designing as a skill? Is it money, time, friends, complex, unbelief in self? Just think about it.